Okay, I'd like to call to order the, what's today's date? March 9th, meeting of the Law Buildings and Code Enforcement Committee. Being present myself, Chair Joe Igo, Ginny Farrell, and Michael Bryan members. Also being present, Kelly Kimbrough, and Richard Conti, and Michelle Andre. Tonight we will be taking up Local Law C of 2020, Relation to Employee Diversity Training. And Mr. Conti's the sponsor, and he will give us an introduction on it, and then if people have questions, they can ask after that.
So the intent really is just to codify a inclusive diversity training requirement, so it is not inconsistent with what should be or is being done right now, but it is more inclusive in terms of what might be in the code, and it puts it in the section of the code that deals with the responsibilities of the Department of Administrative Services. And they don't have any problem with it because it basically is consistent with what they're doing.
So it's going to be there forever? And
so it's there, codifies it for future generations and everything else, so we don't get
any questions, members?
And the amendment I made to it at the last meeting was to add in disability based on a public comment at another one.
Mm-hmm. The only thing that I would note is that in the leadership meeting, Corp Counsel felt like adding a second section was duplicative.
Well, the other section they have is the language is limiting and not inclusive is an issue that I raised at the time, but no one wanted to talk about. So this language actually not withstands that language. So this language would be the governing language, the more inclusive language.
I
think it also, my whole thing is it really belongs within the Department of Administrative Service, that section of law, so it doesn't get lost.
Yeah.
Because eventually everything else in the diversity, in the equity agenda ordinance is going to kind of get lost the way it's been drafted.
As I pointed out, Richard doesn't ask
Thank
more
you.
Things. Mm-hmm.
So
I would talk about it with Richard, and then
yeah, no, I did have that.
She
actually
said, "Oh, I did." I'm like,
"They did."
Okay,
yeah.
Well,
I'll explain my rationale.
I'm going to go with Richard on this one.
Yeah.
So I think it's great.
Michael.
Yeah.
Oh, so great.
Yeah. I'm happy to make a motion.
I'll second it. All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Great meeting, people. Nice seeing you.
Those are the kind of meetings that I like.
It's going to take longer to put back the chairs.
Yeah. No.
Oh, on the shelf.
Can we adjourn?
Yeah, we adjourn.